A great way to make your core progressions more interesting is to use modal interchange. So for instance, if you have a basic 251 like this one in C major, then you can use chords from the minor key, from C minor. For instance, F minor 7 works really great. Or you can replace the G7 with the backdoor dominant B flat 7. And another beautiful option is using the flat 6 A flat major 7.